Good morning to all.
I am Anishka.
I am Kapil.
And I am Yashika
from Cosmos Public School. Today we are here to represent our project whose theme is Explore Space Robotics. The aim of this project is to protect the spacecraft from any obstacle coming near to it by giving signals by ultrasonic sensor. Robotics is the intersection of science, engineering and technology that produces machines called robots. That substitutes for human action. Pop culture has always been fascinated with robots. As technology progresses, so too does the scope of what is considered robotics.
We have chosen ultrasonic devices. Ultrasonic device is defined as a process of using barely audible and inaudible sound waves to transmit digital data. It is also known as ultrasonic data transmission. Ultrasonic devices are used to detect objects and measure distances. Ultrasound imaging or sonography is often used in medicine. In the non-destructive testing of products and structures, ultrasound is used to detect invisible flaws.
Our project is divided into three sections: input, processing, output. Our input circuit consists of ultrasonic sensor, which sense obstacles coming near to it.
For processing, we have used Arduino Uno, which processes the input signals from input circuits. Ultrasonic sensor gives output as our program.
To get output from Arduino Uno, LEDs are used. These LEDs will glow when obstacles come near to ultrasonic sensors.
I have managed connecting wires and a breadboard.
I have managed ultrasonic sensors connection.
I have managed Arduino software.
Now we are going to tell that how our project functions. When obstacle comes near to the ultrasonic sensor, it senses and sends signal to Arduino Uno. Arduino Uno process and gives signal to LED using connecting wires. When obstacle comes nearer, more LED will glow.
Thank you and have a nice day.